Welcome back to part two of Smithy's over 100 golf courses in a year. It's Sunday the 3rd of October and this is now course number 163. It's off Der Arder Golf Club. We've just travelled up the road from Bridge of Allen up the A9, a few miles. And let's go and see what this one's got. Ladies and gentlemen, it's course number 163. It's the Der Arder Golf Club. On the tee, the man who, when playing for Lindsay Rugby Club on the way back from a match in Crieff, the team stopped off at Der Arder and all going to the club fancy dress. So there was Bill and Ben's, Andy Pandy's, the Three Musketeers, all sorts. However, three coach loads of Dundee United supporters in the opposite direction stopped and gave some of the boys a bit of a ribbing. However, the Lindsay captain decked one of them in the toilets and the team had to make a quick getaway. So that's the last impressions of Der Arder from Kirkintilloch in Scotland. Smithy! The tee shot from the third tier at Der Arder. It's 344 yards, par 4. It's going to go straight down there and then it's going to dogleg downhill to the left, I think. According to the map, that's what it does. You can see the hills in the background. So it's a nice wee backdrop here. Of course, it's a cracking setting for the course. Just hoping the blue skies stay there and the storm clouds don't take precedence. But we'll just have to wait and see what happens. This is a look down to the third green at Der Arder after the tee shot. So the dogleg opens out. So it seems to be downhill, but then uphill again, goes into a wee valley. Again, you get the hills in the background. The fourth at Der Arder, par 3, 134 yards. Quite short, but there's two nasty bunkers sitting right in front of the flag there. So, tough little hole. It's a rather nice view down the fifth at Der Arder, 378 yards. Green's going to disappear below the level of the grass there. So, no idea where it is. The eighth at Der Arder, par 3, 136 yards. Another short one, but no room for error. Look how tight the trees are at either side. So you got to keep this one straight. Ninth at Der Arder, it's 459 yards, par 5. And slightly downhill. And again, wonderful backdrop, very scenic. And this is my third shot in. So this is the approach. That's the 10th green at Der Arder, it's par 4. 300 odd yards. And you really don't want to go right in this one. Just have a wee look at the bunker here. Massive. If you don't go in it, you're having to chip over that. Oh, rather somebody else than me. This is the 14th at Der Arder, par 3, 185 yards. Try to look to see where the pin is, and in fact, if I can get a bit closer, it's right behind the bunker there. That looks quite a tough one. This is a tee shot at 15th at Der Arder, it's 464 yards, par 5. And it looks quite a tricky tee shot, sloping down to the right there, and then it's going to dogleg to the left. Oh, that's a tough one. Yeah, this is the green at the par 5, 15th at Der Arder. It's a wee short round. I've just come up short. You can't see in the third shot how steep the valley is between the fairway, and then it runs down in a steep valley back up to the green. So I've just come up a wee bit short. The 16th at Der Arder, par 3. 201 yards, right into the teeth of the ever-changing wind today. So that's a monster today. If we can see a wee bit closer, get around, see if we can pick up the hills round there, keep the scenery going. Here's the big toughie, the 17th at Der Arder, 427 yards, par 4. We've got the wind behind us, that's something, so you never know. Only you look round, take you over to the clubhouse there. That's the first fairway coming down and down past and down that way alongside adjacent to the 17th. Back to the hole. Alright, this is what I'm facing at the last. It's 156 yards, par 3 up the hill. Can't see a thing for the low sun. Straight into it. Hitting hope. Shot at 18th at Der Arder. Par 3, 156 yards. I've just had to wait till the sun goes down. So I couldn't see a thing. So the sun's just dipped a wee bit, so uphill par 3, we don't like them. This has just finished the 18th at Der Arder. The clubhouse is about 100 yards up to the right, so you can't see it from the 18th green. It's a gorgeous, lovely course. What a scenic setting. It's kind of woodland, I would describe it as. A wee bit of heathland in one or two holes, maybe parkland in some. But it's in great condition, really well looked after. Super course, yeah, really enjoyed it. A lot of variation in the holes. And it's quite shortish, but that doesn't mean to say it's easy. I find it really tricky. Whether that was because it was quite windy today, but I've been lucky enough to avoid any showers, which I don't know how that's happened. I've just had the luck with me. And really enjoyed it today, so my marking for this one is going to be a big 8.75. Lovely course. Thank you. Good night.